So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 869. So 869 is exactly divisible by 11. So first we have 86. So 11 times 7 mean 77. On subtracting, we get 9. And this 9, 99, 11 times 9 mean 99. So now we got 79 on dividing 869 by 11. So 79 is a prime number. So it is exactly divisible by 79 only, and on dividing we get 1. Therefore 869 is equal to, from this side it is 11 times 79, from here it is 1. So 11, 79 and 1 are the prime factors of 869. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.